Hey, what's up guys? This is Thomas from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to fix Miniplayer is off for videos made for kids problem on YouTube. As you can see, this video runs normally when I view it in a standard screen. However, if I try to view it in the mini screen, video stops playing and displays me a message stating that Miniplayer is off for videos made for kids. It is important to notice that for some reason YouTube doesn't allow to view videos made for kids in the Miniplayer. So if that is not your video, then there is nothing to do about it. You will just not be able to view it in the Miniplayer. However, if you own this video, then you can tweak the settings and make it available to view in the Miniplayer. Just follow these steps. Open up YouTube app and log into your profile if you haven't already. Click on your profile picture at the top right corner. From the drop-down menu, select YouTube Studio. YouTube Studio app should open up. Find the video which was not playing in the Miniplayer. Click on the pencil icon at the top to edit your video. Select Advanced Settings. Under the Audience tab, select the arrow icon next to Yes, it's made for kids. Set it to No, it's not made for kids. And click on Save. Now let's check whether your video is playing in the Miniplayer. As you can see, this video is playing in the Miniplayer now. I hope this guide was helpful and you were able to fix Miniplayer is off for videos made for kids problem on YouTube. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.